This is the
APC polishing jig. You can see, here have a plate to fix the height. When used, put this to the height tool, height plate. There is a tool to loose the screw. You can see it's 8 angle here. This is the 8 angle APC ferrule.
打点的这个呢是高点。
The mark point is the height part of 8 degree. Here can fix the ferrule flange, then it will not move to fix the 8 angle. Now you see, it's 8 angle here. After finish polishing, then loose it with screw. Then put inside.